Hey guys, today we're gonna be doing Elite Series 30 Batesta figure review. But you may say this figure's old and it's bad. I like the old figures. I like the big packaging. I like the older figures more than the new figures. It's really dusty. I haven't reviewed them. I got the variant. See, it's Elite Series 30. Dave Batesta. You know he was in Guardians of the Galaxy. You could pause the video if you want to see. There's Batesta in the 2014 Royal Rumble where you won it, FYI. Here's the other one. Five figure set. Ryback, Brock Lesnar, Hulk, and Animal, the World Warriors. And then Lex Luger, first time in life. I kind of want his video on them. Okay, let's cut this open. Got a new light so I can just don't have to even. I'm gonna have to put flash on. Oh yeah, those are two figures of the day. Finbar's always figure day. Just figure out very decent. I like that. And if anybody would like to send me the parts to build the Paul Bill, I have the networks. Just the parts. When I figure out what, I guess that would be Rusev. Let me switch my camera. I think that's what I'm gonna do. I like to put my face back in. Pretty good figure, to be honest with you. Sorry if my hand is in the way. I don't know about this, but pretty good figure, to be honest with you. He's got good decal, like good tattoos. He's got good details when his tattoo look. Here, we'll just do this. Hey, look at my ceiling up there. When I'm trying to get Batesta to stand up. There we go. Look at that detail. I can't get over how awesome that was. I got this figure on, which one color? Easter. I got this figure on Easter, but I just opened it. But that's why I never recorded like the unboxing. So technically, I had to do this. That's why. Okay, let me know down in the comments if you want toy hunt. Whenever time I go to store anything, I forget to bring my fucking iPod. But let me know down in the comment section below if I get five people, at least one, say toy hunts, please. I'll do toy hunts. Look at that. Check out my Musical.ly. Musical.ly, my name is Caden Retainer. That's where I get stop motion and my Instagram. And I might be posting stop motion on my thing, but it might not be as good as the normal, but let's do this. Okay, let me demonstrate the figure. Grab a old stone cord over here. Got your figure. Got your Batesta. He got the good kick. Oh, his leg goes up this far, out to side that far. His ankle bends that far up, that far back. Knee, that far back, that far up. Just twist all the way around. Head twist all the way around. Torso. move down that far, up back that far. But okay, let's watch. Boom. And grabs him. Boom. Let's see. Ooh, yeah, he's good. If you liked the video, leave a comment. And please subscribe for more. Nailed it. Wait, I just took a good one. Sorry. Please don't do all the Asian comments. I'm sorry I've been watching him a lot, but let's do him powerbomb. If you don't hit that subscribe button, he's gonna do this. Oops.